Just quickly, Chris, why is Albanese so worried about Tanya Plibersek?
I don't know whether something has occurred in that first week where they got so concerned or frightened about how he dropped the ball in that first week. It was a disaster. Maybe she said something that was derogatory. I'm only making this up. I haven't heard anything purposely on the ground. But to think that you wouldn't get a photo with her until the middle of the fourth week tells me that something is awry.
Yeah, Gleeson, that says there's division in the ranks, doesn't it?
Without question. And Plibersek has been very much front and centre of the ALP's, you know, public persona over the last 18 months. She's gone around in everything bar the Melbourne Cup. And now, during the course of the election campaign, they put her on the bench. There's something not quite right about this, and I'm sure there's a lot of competitiveness going on within Labor ranks.